Stay there, berries. I'll be back for you someday. Good morning, friends. My name is Brandon Dayton. I am your humble narrator. Welcome back to Project Zomboid. Aw, yeah, here we go. We're gonna do the thing. I was, thinking briefly about Ant-Man. You realize that Ant-Man, has some awesome powers? I don't mean Ant-Man like the one that they give you, in the comic books. That dude is shit. But if you have, like, you know, the power of an ant to fucking lift a bunch of shit and, have an exoskeleton, I really want all of that for Project Zomboid. That would be ideal, I do think. But unfortunately, we gotta make do with what we got, which is, just regular-ass human powers, which ain't even that cool, if you want me to be real honest. I'm gonna throw some shit on this shelf here, and, I'll keep that battery. We need to make a visit to the other base. Keep my smoke bomb. Yeah, that'll do just fine. We got some butter here. I was trying to make that bread. I figured out that you need, salt in order to do it, but I ain't got no salt. Ain't got no salt, ain't got no nothing. So I'll keep my beta blockers and my antidepressants. Does butter have to go in the fridge? I think it does. Or else it gets that, that yellow shit around it. It ain't natural. It ain't natural. It ain't right. Well, we're gonna do what we can do. I'll take a visit to, the second base and fix that light that I ended up breaking when I fast-forwarded time. There's my bowls of gruel. Gruel. And, yeah. Not gonna make a trip to the mall. Not anytime soon. I would like to, board up this pharma-hug as well. I think it would be a good thing to secure, just because, lots of bandages and all that kind of shit. Man. We got lots of zombies out here. I don't want to, eliminate them with the shotgun, because it'll bring every zombie for about 3 blocks into my front doorstep. But damn, maybe I haven't been over here in a while. Or maybe the spawn times are just picking up, something like that. Oh, I hate to imagine how it's gonna look a little further from now. Yeah, we are not exactly swamped, but we got plenty of friends around here. Not good, not good. Oh, look at that. Blunt accuracy. Level. Only 4 points in blunt accuracy, but it seems to help a whole hell of a lot. Knocking down zombies with one hit. I say as I take 3 hits to knock down a zombie. But yeah. It's not too bad. It ain't too bad. Little cold this morning. Little nippy. You know what'll warm you up? A run. Just run down the street. Into the woods. Into the woods. Into the woods we go. And I need to get my battery out as well. Where to put that? I do have a lot of, ammo and shit. I don't know if it's gonna be enough to, take down a mall full of zombies. Insert some fuel. Okay, good. I'll turn it off. Do I have the dead battery? Nope, the battery just goes away. It corrodes into nothingness. Whatever. Oh, look at this! Look at this! There's some zucchinis growing out here. Are they good to go? Can I have these? Probably shouldn't walk on my grass too much here. Young zucchinis. But it is sickly. Yeah. That's what happens when you grow, like, a crop too close to itself or some shit. It gets a disease, like one plant gets a disease, and then they all got the fucking disease. Not the way that I wanted it to go. I'm gonna take a field trip today, out past the gas station. There's that gas station that I dropped off a shit ton of gas cans in. But if you keep going on through the woods, there actually is another bit of town. So I would like to go and see that, because we definitely haven't been there before. I'm kind of assuming everything around here is just good to go. We got what we need. Oh my god. They always get a little too close for comfort. Energy bar. Oh, I need energy. Oh, I'm so energized. I'm like an ant. Energized like an ant. Ants got a lot of energy. You ever squish one of them fuckers with your finger and not kill it, and then it's like running around like a crazy bastard? Yeah, that's like me. I've been squished but not killed. We're gonna do this thing. Really, want some more water purification tablets as well. I'm not sure what is happening with the electricity and the water. I was talking to my friend and he's like, what do you mean you're on day 72 and the power and the water's still on? And I'm like, yeah, it's what I say. Exactly what I say. And he's like, yeah, 14 days is what it should be about before the water and power goes off. So I guess I'm just really, really lucky. Maybe there is a mystery maintenance man out there fixing all this shit up for me. I'm not really sure. It's hard to say what exactly is the reasoning behind that. But I'm not going to look a gift horse in the mouth, that's for sure. Not going to be much in here, I'm sure. Oh, actually, aluminum bat. I like an aluminum bat. And of course, exertion. Exertion always. It's moderate. So I'm going to keep running. Hopefully once I get to the burger joint? There's a Spiffo's. I was going to say Spiffo's. But Spiffo's is like a chain, you know? So they got a Spiffo's down the road here. If you don't like the one Spiffo's, they got poor service. You can go to the next one. It is a little bit of a drive, though. Speaking of drive, the cars are not implemented yet. The shit that I was looking at is just like, oh, this is what we're working on next. And everybody in the comments is like, we want NPCs. No, not quite yet. We'll just have to be patient, which I guess is fine. If it means better whatnots. Is this? Yeah, I got 12 gauge. Double out 12 gauge. Oh, these are slugs. Slugs, so I can hit shit from quite a distance away. That'd be nice. I'm gonna rest here real quick. Oh yeah, just rest outside. That's really safe. Okay. Fast forward time. Just a skosh. Oh, and close the door. Always close the fucking door. This is not a horror movie. We run away from the killer, and we leave the door open. Bad idea. Here's the gas station. Could go through the car wash, if I were so inclined. Working at the car wash, yeah. More mystery seeds. I am starting to pick up books and shit like that just because I find myself eating food that makes me depressed and sad and whatnot. And I don't know what effect those moodles have, but I'd rather not find out, to be quite honest. I think there's supposed to be a turnoff somewhere around here's. I don't really want to go into the woods and get fucking lost. I really enjoy the piles of bodies that I made. Look at that! Look at that! Look at that one over there! Maybe it's the other way. Maybe I'm lost at always, as always. Every time we try to go on a fucking field trip, I'm like, I don't actually know the way. Just get on the bus. Everything's gonna be fine. Probably. Oh my. I do have this smoke bomb still. I think that would be a fun thing to use. And I got these eggs. Lots of eggs. You can't leave these out for too long. Know what's gonna happen? Get rotten eggs. And that ain't no good. I like my my eggs slightly pickled, but not rotten. Too full to eat. How can you be too full for eggs? That's not a thing. I could eat 10 hard-boiled eggs. Don't test me. I probably put salt on all of them, too. Ooh, wow. Rained real good. Real good now. I don't know why I'm talking like I'm from Wisconsin this morning. Maybe we should follow the train tracks. Train tracks. Would that take me where I want to go? I'm not too sure. Lay down, please. Fucking lay down, please. Moderate exertion. The second I start running, we're just exerted as shit. And the turn off is that way. So I guess the train tracks would be the only way to go. Maybe I lied about the field trip. I don't really want to go get lost. I don't want to sleep in a strange place. That ain't no good. We've got a lot of zombies out here. Probably not much compared to what we will see eventually, though. Look at them all. Look at these little bastards. Just running around like they own the place, huh? Yeah, this is, quite not good. Pardon me, sir. Excuse me. I'm coming this way. What's down here? I'm not exactly sure. It's gotta be something good, right? Probably. Any ground that is new to me seems like a good thing. I don't exactly have that much space in my bags. I should have considered that before leaving. I did empty out my bags just a little bit, but not enough, apparently. Oh, we just went in a big loopy-loop. Well, okay. Sure, why not? What a field trip that was. We're back home already. Oh my god. I probably will need to go clear those zombies out. That is looking like a pretty hairy place over there. But first, I need to get my exertion back down. That shit sucks. There's the construction site I just rested at the beginning of this episode. Do I have any water? No water. That's so sad. And my exertion is through the fucking roof now, so I'm not gonna fight any zombies. Because I'm not gonna win. I won't win! They'll beat my ass at this point. Hopefully no zombies in here. Hello? Hello? Wonderful. Let's take a little rest. Take a little lie down. That's right. That's good. And then there's probably a bathroom. Excellent. I can fill up these bottles with water. And immediately I'm drinking from them, it seems. Ah, gulpy gulp. Okay, so I'm gonna stash these for now. Just so I'm not overweighted. Water weighs a lot. What the fuck? You know, ants can carry a bunch of water, like droplets of water and shit. They're so magical. They're such magical little creatures. Remove this broken glass. I was just gonna climb through. But, good reminder. Good reminder. I really want to find that fucking... that second bit of town. I'm so nervous to travel too far from my base. I spent so long setting up the fucking base that it seems a shame. Just a real shame. Another empty bottle, wedding ring, work gloves. Why you got a wedding ring and work gloves on? That don't seem right. Maybe I took off the gloves to inspect the ring. Guess that makes more sense than wearing the fucking ring on top of your gloves. Cause if you're working outdoors, you're gonna tarnish your ring. And that ain't good. Your husband's gonna be mad. He's gonna be so mad at you. Maybe I should pull out the shoot guns. First we'll unpack this shit. Everything seems safe over here. No problem. And then I got some shells. Yeah, I guess I'll just take these out. Probably gonna end up extremely overweighted. Threatened back injury already. Fuck. Fuck a duck. I should not run too far. If I die from a back injury, I'm gonna be so upset. Alright, wait till it hits like 200, and then I'll start loading them back in. Is that gonna work? No, of course it's not. Fuck. Alright, at least reload the shotgun. There we go. And then we'll shove these shells back in. Oh my god, I'm getting so nervous. They're all around me. Maybe I should just set the doctors back on the ground. Still threatened back injury. Fuck. Okay. Doctor's bag, you wait right here for me. I'll come back soon, okay? And I don't think I could unpack all of my my other shit from the bag without breaking my back. So okay. We'll just have to be creative. We'll have to be creative, that's all. We are not Ant-Man. We can't quite do everything that we want to do. But that's okay. We're gonna make it work. Hey friends. Come this way, please. Just kind of loop them around each other until I get a nice shot lined up. How about that? How about that right there? Yeah, that's pretty good. And, it seems one of them didn't hear me. Oh, yes, she did. It's just a delayed reaction. No problem there. Just try and lure them all out. This is actually probably a safer way to clear houses and things like that, if that's what you're into. And I'm kind of into it. Okay. Right. 4. Oh my god, new high score. I'm gonna have to get some more bullets pretty shortly here. Just kind of practicing. Little bit of practicing. Oh, that's how you stop it. Just start reloading the gun. Okay. So I don't have to take all of my bullets out. Thank fuck. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. This is like a dangerous game to be playing. Just run around the zombies. Just trying to make a nice big group. Nice big grouping. I love it. Oh, I'm gonna get my aiming skill up so high. So high. Can't stop me now. Boom. 2 more. 2 more for the fire. Get them in there, boys. Alright, everything okay? Everything fine? You guys happy? Great. Just gotta keep your head on a swivel. There you go. I think killing 2 zombies with a shotgun is relatively fine. We're not superheroes here. As much as I wish I was. But I guess that would be like God mode, you know. Can't be bitten by zombies, can carry anything you want. Then what's the point of playing, really? You need to have limitations. Oh my god. Come on. Who's the next one? Have I cleared this out, kinda? Seems so. Seems like things are going swimmingly. There's two more. Hey, I round you up. Come on. Come on this way. That's right. Look up here. Look up here. My name's Jerry. Yeah. Oh, one more. I missed you, didn't I? I saw a gun. There. It's just a pistol. But still, pretty nice. It's a pretty nice pistol. Okay, 37 shells. Doing relatively well here. I think I'm going to pack these away again. We did a good job today, boys. Say that much. And this, oh yeah, I can just pick up stuff off the ground. Off the ground. That's ingenious. Alright. Take this primary. Take this secondary. And how's my weight? Here's my weight. A little bit over. Guess I need to put the shotgun in the bag as well. It takes a bit too much preparation in order to get that fucking shotgun ready. If I get jumped by a horde, it's like, okay, kinda screwed. Need a couple more hard-boiled eggs. We don't have any salt, unfortunately. But that's alright. It's okay. I do want to find where the fucking... The turnoff is. So we could explore, like, another town or something. I've been stuck in this town for 2 fucking months. Alright? Yes, I went outside. Yes, I did some shit. But I want to explore some more. I want to see what the world has to offer. Alright? And I'm getting a little panicked as well. Just being near the zombies. So I'm going to take some beta blockers. Oops. Stop running. Stop running to take your pills or else you'll breathe them into your lungs. And choke on them and die. Is that true? Yeah. Sounds legit. And some antidepressants as well. Because why not? Fill up your tummy tum with pills. That won't give you a stomach ache or nothing. But actually it will. Alright. So up this way. I could follow the train tracks, but it's not, not ideal, honestly. I don't really want to do that. Because where's the train tracks gonna go? Probably a train station. And what am I gonna do in a fucking train station? Put on my little conductor hat? Nah, man. Oh, wow. There's stuff outside. Stuff that hasn't been looted. If you can imagine that. I need to have a rest. They don't seem to have so much to rest upon. Is there a toilet? Can I sit down on the toilet? Rest. Rest on the toilet. Come on. You can do that. It's a thing. You'll probably get hemorrhoids, but you could do it. Oh, wow. Look at all this stuff. I think I checked this already. But maybe not. There's a wooden crate that was left in there. And immediately as I start running, I get the exertion again. Okay. That's fine. Look, payphones! Wow! It's like we're living in 1980. That shit's so amazing. Just drink a little Red Bull. Because it gives me wings. It gives me wings! That's another power I'd like. Archangel's powers. Just fly over all this bullshit. You just fly up and you're like, oh, look, there's the town at the edge of the woods. That is the direction we should head. Really, it's getting a little late in the day to head out for a field trip and shit like that, but I'm pretty determined. For some reason, I can't discern. If I can't find the road that leads there, then I'm not going to go there. But there should be a turnoff over here relatively soon, question mark? Maybe? I don't know. I really like how everything's getting a little more dilapidated. You've got the grass growing in the street, although I don't see any cracks, so I guess the grass is just pushing its way up. That shit is determined to live. Wow. Wow. There's a turn off, but it's not going in the direction that I would like. So we keep running? I guess we keep running. Keep running! Go! Move! There. Hey, paisanos! It's the Super Mario Brothers Super Show. Hopefully there's a fucking place that I can settle down and not die. I didn't bring any sheets or anything with me. Didn't plan this out so well. My bags are basically always full now. There's just a bunch of stuff that I've convinced myself that I need to have. Is that true? Do I really need to have it? Probably not. Look, I got a BB gun, sawed-off shotgun. I do need those bandages. That's for sure. But I also want to try out my supposed method of safely clearing houses, which is just to, like, shoot a gun out in front of the house. And hopefully that'll go just fine. I don't really know. It seems like it'll be not so fine, because zombies will break the windows of the house and shit, but, yeah, it's a little safer than going in and clearing it yourself, isn't it? Unless you're in, like, some SWAT gear. Breach and clear! We had a call from this residence about some bullshit. Swatting isn't such a big thing in the news these days. I'm sure people still do it. But I haven't heard anything of it for a while. I guess it's one of those things that's like, oh, it was new, and society needs to talk about it. But now it's old news. Everybody knows that it happens, so why cover it anymore? Probably coverage just increased the amount of times that it happened, honestly. Because I didn't know shit about it. I probably wouldn't have come up with that idea myself. And then the news is like, hey, you can do this, and somebody will have a gun pointed at them. And everybody goes, whoa, bro. Let's do just that, then. Should I do some foraging? I kind of want to forage for a reason that I can't discern. I was looking for a way to take down that stoplight, but doesn't look like that's going to happen either. Let's forage around this stoplight for some mushrooms. Do you have any mushrooms? Unknown berries. I'm always so scared to eat the unknown berries. I don't think it'll kill you, but it might. It's not like poisonous mushrooms, is it? You want to take a risk? Do you want to live dangerously? I don't. We've got plenty of food. Stay there, berries. I'll be back for you someday! Now it is 5 o'clock. 5:30, it's gonna start getting dark. At least that's how it works in the Philippines. I don't know too much about Project Zomboid. I only lived here for a couple months. And I really hope that this road leads to something. I mean, it has to, eventually, right? It's like a highway, which makes me think there's not gonna be a whole lot on the side. Like, who would set up a shop on the side of the highway, huh? That don't make no sense. Here's a big clearing. Kinda tempted to head off into the clearing, but also, what if there's nothing? But Dayton, what if there's something? Good point. I never thought of that. We should turn back. No, not gonna do it. Not going to do it. I'm sure there's something down this way. There has to be something down this way. Eventually. Right? Am I wrong? Is this the most horrible mistake I've ever made in my life? I mean, it could be. Especially if it ends in my death. I've got that high exertion. High exertion, baby. This ain't good. Just need to find a little place to settle. Ah, yes, civilization! Look! There! Civilization! I wasn't lying. There is a thing. I don't know what it is. A giant warehouse? It's not the spiffos that I was looking for, but it'll work just fine. And considering it's raining, yeah. Let's go in there. Oh, it's a clothing store. Well, what the fuck ever. I take what I can get. Cigarettes, chips. I'll eat some chimps. Really should collect these. Okay. I've got high exertion, so I can't really take that lady on at the moment. Bargain clothes. Oh, there's a gas to go over there. But the gas to go is probably not going to have a place to sit or rest or anything like that. This place has got to have a second door. Doesn't it? Do I have to take out that bitch that's banging on the first one? Ah, it's locked. I guess the answer is yes. Yes, I do. Unless I can open this one. It doesn't seem openable. Well, I'm not eager to get into a fight with high exertion on. So, I'll run over here. Right quick. Try not to alert that fellow. Nah, I'll go shopping. A little bit of shopping for you and me. Ooh, ice cream. I like ice cream. Lieutenant Dan, ice cream. Oh my god. Where are those shells? Yeah, that's what I want. Here's another Remington. Well, isn't that convenient? High exertion is not good. Where's that guy banging? I think he's on the side door over there. Which sucks. So I think that might be where I have to go in order to get a little sit down. Oh, the exertion's going away. I don't have to sit down, I suppose. I could just stand here like a fucking... Like a hillbilly with my mouth open. Hey, y'all. Please don't break in here, y'all. Need some water. Drink a little bit of water. Okay. Exertion going away? Kinda a little bit. Just stand in the corner. Ooh, feeling a little drowsy. We're gonna have to find somewhere to lay down. It's not good. There's nowhere to lay down in the gas and go. That bitch is still over there banging her head. Well, my exertion's not through the roof anymore, so I suppose I could try and take her down. Hello. You shop at Bargain Clothes, do you? So proud of you. Yeah, just stay right there. Ooh, trail mix. I hope it's the trail mix with M&M's in it, because you know that is the best trail mix. Hey, y'all, I'll tell you right now, that is the best trail mix. It looks like, drinks and shit over here. But it's not. It's actually socks and underwear. You know they stored it in a drink bottle? Me either. That shit's crazy. Wow. Lots of clothes. Too bad clothes don't really have so much of a use in Project Zomboid quite yet. And there is absolutely nothing of interest in here. Concrete powder, nails. Okay, they do have a little bit that I can use, but yeah, it's not great. It's not great. I need to fucking lay down somewhere. Oh man. 8 o'clock at night. I've got my moderate exertion going. Candy Crush in the background will relax me. Okay. It's fine. Everything's great. Hey, I missed. How did I miss? There we go. Damn, Project Zomboid does look so good these days. There's Spiffos. I recognize the green frog sign. Spiffos will definitely have some place for me to lay down. Although, yeah, it seems like it's full of zombies and shit. Maybe I can get behind the counter. Oh my god. This is just not how I planned it at all. Oh god! I can't sleep anywhere in here without zombies, bugging the shit out of me. Alright. Well, I should at least get rid of them before they break the fucking windows. Boom. Get the fuck out of here. Oh man. Should not have left home. Today is just not my day. Hey you, come over here. Alright. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Now I just, I need some sheets. That's what I should have looked for at that clothing shop. But I ain't got it. I ain't got it. We've gotta do what we can do. Alright. So friends, I hope not to die in the middle of the night. I've been Brandon Dayton, your humble narrator. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy the episode, I hope that you will like, comment, and or subscribe. And if you do, friends, I'll send you a ninja bunny. He's a ninja. He's also a bunny. And you could do whatever you want. Make him destroy your enemies or whatever. He's a superhero. You don't know about him yet. Marvel hasn't written me back. Anyways, I'll see you in the next one. Thanks again, and until then, bye bye.
1, 2, 3, 4. Goodbye, goodbye. See you again. Goodbye, goodbye. See you, my friends.